Hi guys, welcome back to 4DD. If you've ever encountered the issue of your MacBook not reading an SD card, you know how frustrating it can be. Whether you're trying to access important photos, videos, or other files, an undetectable SD card can be really annoying. But don't worry, today we will share some efficient methods to help you solve this problem. Method 1. Use Finder settings. So first of all, click Finder at the top menu bar and choose Preferences. We'll start off in general. Make sure that you enable external disk, CDs, DVDs, and iPods to go and show up. Next, click Sidebar and make sure external disks is also checked. Method 2. Use Disk Utility to repair the SD card. If method 1 does not solve this problem, it's time to turn to your MacBook's built-in Disk Utility. First, open Disk Utility, which can be found in the Utilities folder within the Applications folder. In the Disk Utility window, select your SD card from the list of disks on the left side. Click on the First Aid tab. Disk Utility will scan the SD card for errors and attempt to repair them. If this method cannot solve it, it is likely that the drive is formatted in a file system that the Mac cannot read. So we need to change the drive format. Select Drive in Disk Utility and click Erase. Then choose your format, select exFAT, which is compatible with PC and Mac, then hit Erase. Method 3. Use 4DDIG McData Recovery. If the above methods don't work, and you need to recover data from the SD card before attempting further troubleshooting, I highly recommend 4DDIG Data Recovery. This professional software can scan your SD card and recover lost files, even if the MacBook can't read the card. First, download and install 4DDIG Data Recovery on your Mac. Launch 4DDIG Data Recovery. Select your SD card from the list of drives and click on the Scan button. Once the scan is complete, click on the Recover button and choose a safe location on your MacBook to save the recovered files. Now, you can proceed with further troubleshooting or take your MacBook to a professional for repair. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. Stay tuned for more tips and tricks on data recovery and MacBook troubleshooting. See you guys in the next video.